this video, you will learn how to add a logo to a picture. We'll use PhotoWorks, an easy-to-use photo editor. This tutorial will be useful if you want to protect your images from unauthorized use, or you want to increase your brand recognition. We will show you two ways to add a logo to your photos: by creating a text logo from scratch, or by adding an existing image. Let's begin with the first one. Open your photo with PhotoWorks. Switch to the Captions tab. Click Add Text and type in your text. Choose a text style from the built-in collection provided by the software. Simply click on the style you like and it will be applied automatically. Drag and drop the text to the spot where you need it to be. You can rotate the caption holding the green marker. If you want to customize your text style, go to the Custom Settings. Here you can adjust the text settings manually. Select a new font and pick its style, bold, italic, or underlined. Change the text size by dragging the edges of the caption. Change the color to your liking. If you want your logo to look neat, then make sure there is enough contrast between the text and the background. Need to make your logo semi-transparent to create a watermark effect? Then drag the opacity slider to the left. Add an outline or shadow to make your logo stand out. Now let's see how to put a logo on a picture if you already have an image in a separate file. Switch to the Tools tab and select Image Overlay. Choose the Add Image from File option and open your file. Find a suitable place for your logo. If you don't want your logo to be removed or cropped out, don't place it too close to the edge of the photo. Adjust the logo size and the opacity as needed. Now it's ready! Download PhotoWorks and brand your content with logo right now.